Okay, Tony, so what have you been up to today then?
Well, last night we pulled the frame down, stripped it all out, took it back to Norwich, prepped it, cleaned the weld, painted it. Same with the oil tank, same with the petrol tank. Brought them back this morning, got it early hours this morning. As you can see, got it into the lift, dropped the engine in, dropped all the primary on, dropped the gearbox in.
Is that the 3-inch BDL belt you're using?
BDL belt drive, yeah, very good big belt drive that. Bit the wheels, tyres, we've had a good day today. We're absolutely pooped, but we've had a good day.
Have you worked through the night again, have you?
Yeah, we've had work through the night to get it done. It's just things you have to do, isn't it?
Who laces all the wheels?
I lace all the wheels.
Do you do that as well, do you?
Yeah, it looks like Coco the Clown's bicycle when you're riding it. Right. Yeah.
It won't look like that when it's finished, though, I'm sure.
It'd be a good ride, you'd be giving it... yeah.
So what's the plan for tomorrow?
Plan for tomorrow, Snowy's doing the wiring. That's the big job now. It's going to take him a couple of days. Yeah. It's going to look a bit like someone's poured spaghetti over it for the first couple of hours because the wire's going to be hanging everywhere. But he'll have the wiring.
Do you have the concealed wiring into the handlebars, do you?
Yeah.
But not on the frame because it's a road bike, isn't it? So.
Well, we're on this particular one, we're running the wiring along the frame so we can get at it because it needs to be user-friendly.
Yeah. Seems like you've come a long way from yesterday, and I'm sure you will do tomorrow.
It looks like we have, yeah, and we're getting back onto schedule now slowly. We're still a little bit concerned, but we should do it.
And is it the Carol Nash blue that you use around the tank?
Yeah, it's Carol Nash blue. It's actually a gorgeous colour, this is. I really like it. I wasn't sure to start with, but now we've got it together, it's beautiful. I really do like it.
Thanks again, Teddy. I'll speak to you tomorrow.
No problem.